a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood, I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said "Fresh" and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, nah, forget it, yo, home's the Bel Air. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air.
Look,
I ain't trying to go to bed today, bro.
Yo, come skip. We about to go to the Northeast thing and just chill.
Yo, plus there's food, bro. Come on.
They got Popeyes.
Bro, but you don't even put any zeros, like, what the hell?
Bro, this 1-0, bro.
We could finesse at the end of the term, too. Come on.
Finesse guards.
Away. Hey.
Got that class? The bell ring already stopped the five.
Actually, we do have a cash. It's right around here.
Should fall into the prayer pressure, baby.
Good morning, class. Take out your pencils and get ready for this quiz.
You don't care if I use a pen?
Take out your pencils and get ready for this quiz.
Oh, man.
I don't even got a pencil, so.
This is about a cake, bro.
Do I hear voices?
Huh? I
asked him to pick
up.
What's going on over here?
I just need an eraser real quick. I don't
want to hear any words.
Yo, that game last night was crazy.
Yeah, bro. Straight holes.
What class you got next period, though?
Not
in
me, dog.
Yeah.
Is she grilling you, bro?
Grilling me?
Go get that. Dogs.
What class do you have right now?
I have math.
Oh, I got English. I was wondering if I could walk you to your class. You know what I mean?
Sure.
That's fine.
Yeah, it's fine.
Look, your friend, it's okay.
She's cool.
You sure?
Right, are you okay? No, you're a joke.
What?
You're a joke.
How?
It's a game.
You know, I scored like 3 touchdowns. I'll put on for the team.
Oh, yeah! 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 Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Bro, what else do we do after school every day, bro?
smoking this blunt.
You see that purple haze?
You trying to hit it, Stanley?
Yeah, all right. Hit what?
It's me hitting it right, bro. Relieve stress, bro. Come on now.
I see you be stressed over the homework.
Exactly.
You know, discant. I be seeing them papers that he be giving y'all.
Excuse me. Like, come on now.
Yeah,
it's
tiring,
right, bro.
I'm still not gonna hit straight.
Bro, all right, just.
What's your reason for not hitting?
You be following Marvin, that's
scholar.
Why.
Up and nothing's wrong. Just get ready for work, 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 work. To me, I be work, 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 work.